Bart Kauffman Field has become the new home for one of the hottest young coaches in all of college baseball, Jeff Mercer. Mercer may be the new kid in town, but has already made some big impressions. The former first baseman, who comes to IU after being named Horizon League Coach of the Year at Wright State last season, was named the 25th head coach in program history after the departure of Chris Lemonis. He takes over a program that had one of their best seasons in recent history, going 40-9, including a trip to the Austin region. Mercer brought in a top-class staff, headlined by former MLB All-Star third baseman Scott Rolen. The new coach, who played at Wright State and became one of their all-time great hitters, knows the importance of offense, but also knows that keeping runs off the board is what wins games.
The most important thing for us is we have to play great defense. So we're going to play defense first. We're going to pitch. We're going to make sure our pitching staff is comfortable. It's really hard to lose when you don't give up any runs.
And that level of comfortability is important to Coach, who feels like he and his team can be more open now that the season is underway.
Yeah, a little more comfortable. I think we get a chance that the guys get to know us a little bit, and we get to know them, their personality, how they handle the moment.
Although his career and this season are young, Mercer knows the pressure is on to try and have his team playing well into June.